check, mic check. Everybody hear me okay? Good. Sean Krasinski is the mayor. All right, good evening, Dirt to Iowa, Fredericksburg, Texas. We are Oil Tender Rock from Austin, Texas. We're so honored to be here tonight. This one's called Lava Surfer. Let's go! We'll be right back. guys are, woo! Alright. You guys are fucking awesome. Hey, let me ask you a question. Let me ask you, how the fuck are y'all doing in that first year? Alright, let's keep this shit going! Let's keep this shit going! We just we released a album about 3 months ago. Our first one. It's called Daughters of Lightning, so it's about female empowerment. So guys, treat your ladies good, because they will leave your ass for real. This one is called Daughters of Lightning. Thank Lifter for opening the show. Thank you very much. You guys are awesome. And also to the world famous, beautiful Google sisters who run this beautiful bar, Dirt Dywall. Dirt Dywall, you are fucking awesome! These women are the shit, so please take care of them as they take care of you. This one is called Race to the Moon for you lovers out there. Love, lunacy, and all that jazz in between. Race to the Moon. We'll be right back. so much. It's hot up here. Feels good though. Thank you. We'll talk after the show. I'll give you my number. Okay. You know it. I got it. All right. So you know the band, or you have just had an interest in the band. We are Wild Center Rocks from Austin. Now you'll hear the sound of the parts that make up the whole. On my left on the bass guitar is Mr. Mike Prosser. I am Jay Ziegler, your Halloween guitar player, vocalist, game show host for the evening. And we saved the best for last. This asshole on the kit right here does all the artwork in house for us. This ridiculous fucking dude right here. The T-800 himself came back from time to protect John Connor from the Terminator and Skynet. Mr. Bradley's still on the kit! You guys are fucking awesome. But this one's an instrumental, so I get to shut the fuck up for once. Was I that bad? Alright. So if you feel like dancing, I know it's a small space, but be respectful. Enjoy dancing. It's one for you. It's called Scorpion Dance. We'll be right back. Oh, this one. This one's next. Alright. This one is dedicated to the Whipple sisters. Andrew Darwell. Yeah. The finest export Luxembourg has ever had. But it's for you ramblers, gamblers, and midnight scramblers. Take it back! Song we ever wrote. This one goes out to Amanda. This one's called Exodus West. We'll be right back. playing this bar, and every time it gets better. So thank you so fucking much. You guys are the shit. Whatever it is, that sounds like a personal problem.
I think you keep getting better. It's not the alcohol. So.
Well, I appreciate that, but keep drinking anyway.
and tip your bartender, of course.
Yeah, and make sure these ladies get tipped, because they're kicking their asses to make you people fucking happy.
Yes, they are.
A couple of songs that we love to play. Whether they're number ones or number 100s. The 500s or 5,000s, 50,000s, Badass Cubed, we don't give a fuck.
They are songs that you like and nobody gives a fuck because they're going to sound awesome.
This guy knows what the fuck he's talking about, alright?
Yeah! That's fucking heavy metal!
It is. I probably shouldn't ask her pry or prod or whatever, but just as another reassurance, how the hell are we doing tonight, Fredericksburg, Texas? That makes the drive from Austin so much better.
The loudest, smallest bar in Texas.
Fucking you right, man.
Fuck yeah.
We're also the best. This is something neat. This is a cover from one of our favorite bands of all time. Blues band out of London, England in the 80s. A band called the Screaming Blue Messiahs. Song called Sweetwater Pools. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Double set.
Yeah. Double set. I know he's got a set list. Like,
right, we'll play a couple more. Okay, we were going to play them anyway, but we'll add more to the set list. You know what I'm saying. Follow the logic here. You're a smart audience. We love you. Very much. Hey, let me tell you something. If you walked into this bar, you're the smartest fucking people on the planet.
Can you guys play some Nickelback?
Hell! Sorry, we will, but we will play something better than Nickelback. I promise. We will play something better than Nickelback. All right. Time to get back to work. Now I'm wearing my suit. Woo!
Oh my God, watch out.
You fuckers are crazy staying out late on a school night. I mean, a Saturday night. You know I'm getting delirious. That's what this song is called. Delirious. The drummer wrote it.
We'll be right back.
that way. It's okay. I got a couple more for you. This one is called the namesake of the band. This one is called Wild Tinderbox. We'll be right back.
Just before you die. Yeah.